Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Leaker Street has released a trailer for its romantic comedy Wild Mountain Time starring Emily Blunt and Jamie Dornan, and seriously, what fresh hell is this? This movie looks positively dreadful, and believe it or not, this is writer-director John Patrick Shanley's follow-up to his excellent 2008 drama Doubt. Blunt stars as headstrong farmer, what? Rosemary Muldoon, who has her heart set on winning the love and affection of her neighbor, Anthony Riley, Dornan. The problem is that Anthony seems to have inherited a family curse, and remains oblivious to his beautiful admirer. Stung by his father Tony's, Christopher Walken, plans to sell the family farm to his American nephew, John Hamm, Anthony is jolted into pursuing his dreams. I had high hopes for this movie based on its starry cast and Oscar-winning filmmaker, but this trailer simply did not work for me. The tone is all over the place, for starters, and if I wanted to watch a guy do pratfalls in an open field, I'm not sure I would have cast Dornan, who isn't exactly known for his comedic skills. Frankly, I had a feeling this movie would be problematic based strictly on the Woody Allen-ish font on its poster, but then I heard Walken's laughable Irish accent and knew for sure. Now, Shanley won an Oscar for writing Moonstruck and earned a second nomination for adapting his own play Doubt, so perhaps he deserves the benefit of the doubt here. After all, Wild Mountain Time is based on his acclaimed play Outside Malinga. The Hollywood Reporter gave the play credit for its emotional generosity, but warned that hardened cynics need not apply, and I suppose I fall into the latter category, because I'm just not buying what this trailer is selling. The play star, Deirdre Malloy, co-stars in the film, which was produced by Leslie Erdang, Anthony Bregman, Alex Wichel, Martina Nilland, Michael A. Helfand and Bradley Gallo. I like a lot of those people, and I'm a big fan of this cast, but Wild Mountain Time just looks plain bad. Watch the trailer below, and don't say I didn't warn you. To see what it looks like when Blunt has actual chemistry with a co-star, click here to check out the trailer for Disney's Jungle Cruise, which pairs the actress with Dwayne Johnson.